Thousands of power outages have been reported in Mississippi as severe weather moved through the state. PowerOutage.us reports more than 15,000 power outages in Mississippi as of this morning. The majority of the outages were reported by Entergy. According to the company, more than 8,000 outages have been reported. Southern Pine Electric reports more than 2,000.